Hi, this is a guide to add Delta Force to the Windows game list to make use of the optimizations built into Windows 11. Possibly 10, I'm not sure. Because Delta Force uses a launcher, Windows don't recognize Delta Force as a game. My specs are 11700K, 16 gigs of RAM and a 2060 6GB with a little bit of an overclock. So the issues I was having were frame drops, taking ages to load into a match, and high memory usage. The game freezing up when I have YouTube or Google Sheets open. So let's get into it. First you go to Delta Force in your Steam app library. Here it is. Then you click on the cogwheel and then click on properties. Then you go to installed files and click on browse. You gotta click on game right now. And here you see the Delta Force client, which is not the one we want to add. So we go to Delta Force, binaries, Win64, and now we are in the right folder for the executable of the game itself. What you want to do now is take note of the location by clicking on the open space in the navigation bar and copy that shit. Alright, so now we press Windows icon and search for graphic settings. Yeah, graphics settings. There it is. And then you hit enter. And now you are there. Now you gotta add desktop app. Right here. Yeah, and click on the open space again. Now we paste it right here. And add. And now we see the Delta Force client Wing64 shipping. Which you're now gonna add. I've already added it, so just click add. Alright, now it shows your game in the list and you can take use of the built-in optimizations. Here it is. Just make sure to select your graphics card and not the built-in shitty one. And optimization for windowed games. I believe the game is also now recognized as an application that is a game by Windows. So game mode will also work right now. My game is smooth now without the horrible frame drops and freezes while loading. Happy gaming, guys. Have a good one. Savage out.